Hey guys, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are and when you're watching this, welcome to new vlog. The reason I'm dressed up is we have decided to head out for a short ride. Me and Chetan are new retro classic owners. He suddenly called up and said, what are the bikes doing at home? Let's go for a short ride. So we decided to take it out for a spin. Don't know how long we'll ride, where we'll hide. We're just going out for the ride. So let's take the cover off. Oh, thank you, by the way, for suggesting various names. There was one name by Dark something, but I think Dark Knight would be nice. But it's just that it's not completely dark. Once these panels are also blacked out, then we can name this Dark Knight. That would be cool, right? Dark Knight. Another name that I had in mind was Nora, because this is hot. I think this is going to be just a short city ride, so no gear assets, just besides helmet and gloves. I'm already sweating in this hot weather. Once the air comes in, the bike breathes better and I would also breathe better. Chaitanya is on the way, so once he comes, we'll head out for the ride. That's the R90. Congratulations, buddy. Finally, TR aa gaya, bike bhi aa gaya. Nice PPF. Are it still shining with the PPF? And that's the headlight. That's the lovely boxer engine. Chalo, let's go. Hey, love that shake. Are decent vibes, dude. I feel like I'm sitting on a ZX10R or something, dude. And look at the dial shaking, dude. This is sporty, dude. Like, I feel like this is a very serious sports bike style posture. Kani unnai handlebar lo vibes telustunnai. Correct. More of the engine vibes. Arey, whenever you downshift, did you see how it's shaking? Oh, this has an old school feel, dude. Real feel. And those vibes are kind of refined vibes. Now time to switch off the Ducati, okay? Unless you want to experience the heat. But nice here. Look at how the tank, the instrument cluster, like everything is shaking. Adi, when you're in idle, you'll get that sound. When you're moving, you can't hear jack. But parallel, I think both sound, this sounds nice to ride also. Go on the bike. Cool. Nice heat. Nice. You won't burn your thighs. Don't worry. Right. U-turn. అక్కడ కింద రివర్స్ లో ఉంటది చూడు. ఆ చూసా విత్ ఇన్ సెకండ్స్ ఇట్ గెట్స్ కూల్. సో మచ్ క్యారెక్టర్ డూడ్ దీనికి. దర్ ఈస్ లైక్ యూ కెన్ అసోసియేట్ విత్ ఈచ్ గేర్ లో ఇట్ హాస్ అ డిఫరెంట్ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ పర్ఫార్మెన్స్ డిఫరెంట్ స్పీడ్స్ లో. వెన్ ఎవర్ యూ చేంజ్ గేర్ సంథింగ్ ఈస్ లైక్ మెకానికల్ మూవింగ్. యూ వీ హావెంట్ నోటీస్ దట్ ఇన్ అవర్ అదర్ బైక్స్. ఐ థింక్ దిస్ ఈస్ మెంట్ టు బి ఎంజాయ్డ్ కామ్లీ. Yeah, it doesn't want you to though. If you give clip-ons on this, you can't ride it, dude. Brakes are okay. BMW branded a Brembo na. Suspension's better than mine, dude. Koncham soft undi. Quite refined actually. It's not very clunky or something. I think 1250 vaste it would be more refined. Probably one reason why they didn't update it. My wrist can take a beating if I ride more than an hour or so. I think deentlo scrambler also might be a bit like that, because scramblers, they need tall handlebars, right? Adi kuda revlo bondi bandi venkal nunchi vintaniki. ఫస్ట్ మన ఇద్దరం హార్న్ అయితే మార్చాలరా. ఐ హియర్ యూ. యూ నీడ్ టు బీ ఇన్ ద రైట్ గేర్, అదర్వైజ్ ద పుల్ ఇస్ స్లైట్లీ లాగింగ్. బట్ వెన్ యూఆర్ ఇన్ ద రైట్ గేర్ ద పుల్ ఇస్ అమేజింగ్. ఓకే, లైక్ ద హోల్ బైక్ ఇస్ షేకింగ్ డూ డౌన్ షిఫ్ట్లో. హోల్ బైక్, నాట్ జస్ట్ ద హ్యాండిల్ బార్, ట్యాంక్, ఎవ్రీథింగ్. యూ నీడ్ టు బి అవేర్ ఆఫ్ ఇట్. ఫస్ట్ టైం ఎవరికైనా ఇచ్చారే డౌన్ షిఫ్ట్ చేయరా అంటే వాడు వస్తాడు. బట్ గేర్ షిఫ్ట్స్ ఆర్ స్మూత్, ఇట్ జస్ట్ దట్ యూ హియర్ అ లాట్ ఆఫ్ ఇట్. దిస్ ఈజ్ వెరీ వెల్ బ్యాలెన్స్డ్, బట్ సమ్హౌ స్టిల్ కొంచెం ఫ్రంట్ హెవీ అనిపిస్తుంది. Yeah, auto turn indicator sunna. I didn't do anything. Congratulations, your first auto turn indicator bike. You have to be kind of careful on this. Adi rare konja slide avutundi appudu appudu kotta tires ano maybe they are not yet. Get used to being hard, dude. See, nee bike on chesi pettina em avade kadu waste. కానీ బాగుంది. దిస్ ఈజ్ ఆల్సో నైసర్ టు రైడ్ అండ్ హియర్. ఐ థింక్ నా బండి కూడా యూ నీడ్ టు పుట్ ఇట్ ఇన్ అ సర్టెన్ ఆర్పిఎం వేర్ యూ కెన్ హియర్ దట్ ఎగ్జాస్ట్ నోట్. ఐఎమ్ స్లోలీ రియలైజింగ్ దట్. ఏ గాడ్స్లో ఐ థింక్ యూ విల్ ఎంజాయ్ దిస్ బైక్. ఎవెన్చువల్లీ స్టాప్ బికాస్ వీ హ్యాడ్ టూ మచ్ ఫన్ రైడింగ్. నౌ వీ ఆర్ హియర్. ఒక బర్ర పక్కన ఇంకో బర్ర ఉందిరా. బట్ దిస్ ఈస్ టూ హ్యూజ్.
Hey,
you get used to it.
Hey, no, I'm when you sit down.
Gave Sriman a big surprise. And now Chaitanya's turn to take the street win out. There's the tiger. Are papa dark horse. Dark lo kelipindi. Expectations?
Of what?
This.
This bike man nadipindi kada eh silver surfer undi.
But you know, this is louder than my sport bike.
Yeah.
My Chaitanya is
like this. The loudest.
So we came here to Sriman's house to surprise him with the bikes because he hasn't seen that bike and this bike either. Nice, all three classics here. We have a Triumph, we have a BMW and a Ducati. Hey, thondar endra na bandi vedakthundi. Chalo, there's the R90 and the Street Twin. My previous bike, my current bike, maybe my future bike. Are itti tirigi kuchara sofa la kuchinattu. But have to say, Street Twin is the best sounding bike of the three. I think the rear light needs a fender eliminator and that front DRL needs to be managed. Oh, that's the fourth classic we're talking about. Retro, this is pure classic. Retro classic good ga idi.
Vanti vanti classic.
పర్లేదురా సుజుగడ్ బండి అది అది చూపిద్దాం స్ట్రీట్ ట్రిపుల్ ఇంకా పెద్ద మట్టి అది వన్ టూ త్రీ ఫోర్ ఫోర్ క్లాసిక్స్ ఏ సెట్
Thank you, buddy.
Oh boy, that was a fun day with all the classic bikes. We didn't get to see Rohit bike on the road, and I also rode the Street Twin, but there was some issue with the GoPro mic, so didn't have much recording. But you know how much I enjoy and like the Street Twin. There are tons of videos in case you're new to this channel. First, check out all those previous videos where I was on the Street Twin. I rode almost 33,500 kilometers on the Street Twin, and that's a big part of my motorcycle journey. So go check out the previous videos, and I'm sure most of you would like it. The vlogging skills were very limited at that point of time, so I wasn't perfect, so bear with that. But in case you like the content, don't forget to hit that like, subscribe and share button, guys. Would definitely help me reach my 100k target by August 15th. Why August 15th is something I'll tell you at a later point, but that's a emotional day for me. I'll share you the story once I reach that milestone, okay? Anyway, it was so much fun hanging out with the classic bikes. Me, Chaitanya, have that constant itch of going and taking our bikes out. So we had a small ride in the evening too. It was super fun, and we're waiting to do a breakfast ride. But let's see how things pan out here in Hyderabad. We need to follow all the COVID protocols and also make sure everyone's safe and feels safe. We don't know if the breakfast ride would happen, but at least we'll do solo rides. Right now, we're just exploring some outskirts of Hyderabad. Besides that, we're not traveling much. We want to do a long breakfast ride. But I think in terms of enjoying the bike, I think I would enjoy my bike more in less traffic within the city and not so much outside the city on the highway because it's just one speed. But that being said, in running in 4000 RPM, it is touching 100 kilometers per hour in the sixth gear. So I'm sure it can easily go up to 130. 110 to 130 is the most comfortable speed in our Indian highways to tour around. But so far, enjoying the bike so much, and I hope you're also enjoying it. And this video is more about the R90. We'll do a dedicated first ride impressions or a much more longer impressions once we do a longer ride. We have so many plans. We hope things get better for not just us, but for everyone. Let's hope for the best. Once things get better, maybe we'll do rides, short rides, because these are like, again, new, entirely new, different bikes. So we want to explore them on these bikes, maybe once or twice. Then we'll switch back to our GSS and travel if whenever things get better. That was the first time I rode an R90 and it was a fun experience. There is a lot of character to that bike. One needs to only ride it to believe it. All the reviews can do probably some justice, not the entire justice. You have to ride it to believe it, and this is one such bike. Loved it, and I'm sure Chetan is gonna enjoy it. He'll always have some complaints with anything, but I'm sure he's gonna have the most fun on this bike. Happy riding, and good to have the classics in the group again so that we can ride. At some point we had only the Straightwind and Thruxton, but now the group has gone to four. These are primarily secondary bikes. So anyway, hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know what you think in the comment section, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Ciao, bye bye.